Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Good evening. I'm here tonight to talk to you about one of the most important questions that confronts the nation today. Is Frank Sinatra a hoodlum? Well, I think the nation deserves a straight answer to that straight question. Frank, are you a hoodlum?
No, Ron, I am not.
Do you associate with hoodlums?
No, Ron, I do not.
Do you know Matty Iantello?
Who?
Matty the horse.
No.
How about Louis Basilini?
Who?
Louis the squid.
No, Ron, that is a negative.
Carlos Granatelli?
Oh, you mean fingers?
Yes.
No.
Well, there you have it. There, I hope that settles the issue once and for all. No, Frank Sinatra is not a hoodlum. And no, he doesn't associate with hoodlums. Frank, is there anything else you'd like to add?
Ronnie, baby, would you do me a favor and pose in a picture with some of my buddies?
Sure, Frank.
Boys. Do it.
Live from New York, it's Saturday night.